What is up, y'all? This is your boy Josh, and I'm here with my girlfriend. What's your name? What's your name? Tell them folks your name.
My name is Shoslyn, but I'm Lynn. Call me Lynn.
Lynn.
You can't say Shoslyn, I already know. Just say Lynn.
So Lynn. That's it. It's not that hard.
Really ain't. People just make it hard.
Very hard. I couldn't say it either. It's fine. So, I mean, just say Lynn.
Anywho.
Anyways, today, guys, we are doing a story time on how we met. So, do you want to start off or do you want me to start it off?
Yeah, because you
just
swear I'll be lying.
Yeah, I'm make sure she don't get on here and cap. So, let me go and tell y'all the story real quick. So, I'm going to give y'all the Joshua version real quick. I ain't going to tell it all. I'm going to let her tell. So, but anyways, so this is what happened. So, I was talking to this little junk, right? Long story short, it ain't work out. So, while I was talking to this other junk, my niece, Anaya, was trying to put me on her. She was trying to get put on with me. And then, she found out I was talking to somebody. And then, she started talking mess and everything. Talking about, I steal him from whoever he messing with. And she was mad because I was already messing with somebody. I'm like, well, I said she cute, but I can't mess with her because I already talked to somebody. Long story short, that didn't work. So I asked my niece and I was like, does she still mess with somebody? And she was like, I think she still talk to somebody now. And I was like, oh, okay. So basically I was like, I'm gonna focus on myself and I'm not finna talk to no female at all. I'm just gonna focus on me. Cause at this point, it's all about me.
You don't focus on yourself.
I was focusing on myself. Mm-hmm. And then boom, one day, somebody just decided to slide in the boy DMs on Facebook. That was her. She slid in, she said, Joshua. And I was like, what's up? What's good? I get a few messages here and there from females. Nothing major though, but I was like, I knew her name or whatever. I knew exactly who she was. So I was like, I might go on text her back. Cause anybody else, I'ma just leave them on deliver the slide and delete. So I was like, I go on text her back. So I text her back, then she was like, you wanna be friends? I said, you...
Okay, hold on. Let me tell y'all why I said that. Okay, so I said that because, you know, I didn't want to rush. I wanted to, like, start off as friends, then go into talking, then relationship. But something was like, nah, just go for it. Just tell him that you like him.
Yolo.
And me being me, I'm telling the truth. Whether, yeah, I ain't even going to say the other part. But, yeah, I had to tell the truth.
Yeah, so she kind of caught me off guard at first because she was like, you want to be friends? You want to be friends? I'm like, friends? Is that what you text me to be? I'm like, okay. I'm like, yeah, sure. Even though I really didn't need no more friends because I got enough. But I'm like, hey, I guess one more friend ain't going to hurt. And then she was like, okay, I'm going to be straight with you. I like you. And so I was like,
yeah. And no. This so when I said that, my heart dropped because he did not text me back on time. He did not text me.
Because I had to think of my response real quick.
It
caught me off guard. I was like, okay, is this really happening right now? I said, she told me, she just told me she liked me. So I'm like, okay. I said, I like her too. But I can't go out like no simp or nothing. So I was like, okay, let me see what I got to tell her. So yeah, I finally came. I said, you know what, forget it. YOLO. I said, mm-hmm. I like you too.
Simple.
I'm like, no simple. don't try to play me here. Nah, I ain't no simple.
Anywho, yeah, he took a long time to text me. Like, when he, after the little friends part, he started texting me slow. And I was like,
because what?
What is you doing?
Because if you tell me and you say, I want to be friends, and I was expecting you to say and something more than that. What I got to be in a hurry to text you?
And I was like, you know what? Nah, I like you. Ain't you gonna text that person back fast? Cause they like you.
I had to think about what to say.
Anywho, that simp part just getting to me right now.
That what?
That simp part.
I ain't no simp. I don't care what you say on here.
You guys too.
Y'all ever seen a gangster be a crybaby at the same time? Because that's what she is. Full on crybaby.
Girls.
No. No. They don't understand where you're coming from at all. They don't understand it. Anyways, so we started texting whatever. We started getting to know each other more. I asked her what school she went to, where she lived at, all of that different stuff or whatever. And then she was like, I go such and such, such and such. I'm from here. I'm from there. I'm like, oh, okay, you know, start asking if she familiar with Blava or whatever, you know, a little stuff like that. And then I was like, okay, I'm digging this chick. And I said, yeah, I'm digging her. I said, let me go on and give her my number. So I go on and I gave her the number.
It shocks me because he was like, well, here's my number. I was like,
yeah, she wasn't expecting me to give it to her that quick, but I don't waste no time, you know. You know, they call me J.O. out here. J.O. don't waste no time, you know what I'm saying?
Better
what?
Better
like I was saying, I don't waste my time like her. So I was like, slid her number. I slid her number. You good?
You don't waste no time.
Chill out. Anyway, I slid her number and whatever. We start texting or whatever. She was shy. She was real shy. And she was like, she called me at work one day, and when she don't work there no more, she quit, right?
Yeah, because if they're not giving you no hours, and you're not getting the money that you need to get your graduation stuff and a car and stuff that you need, you don't need to work there no more. That's how I feel about it.
True. She called me. She sounded like she about to break down and cry. And that was the first time we ever got on the phone. So I saw the vulnerable side of her. First time we ever even talked. And so then when I heard her voice, I didn't expect her voice to sound the way that it did, because she looked so mean in her pictures. So I thought she was finna have like this real deep voice coming out. Yeah, what's up? You know, I thought she was finna be like one of them girls that had like a nigga or something. So,
which I do. He just hasn't seen it for me.
Anyway. Like I was saying, I thought she was finna be one of them. So I was like, nah, she get on the phone. She got a soft, cute little voice or whatever. Little baby five voice, but it's cute. I like it or whatever. So yeah. And then, boom, we just started talking. Then I know back in the past, I done wasted a lot of time with certain females. So I was like, yo, like, I like you. My girlfriend, straight like that. She said, are you sure? I don't want to rush. I don't know.
Like, just how his past was messed up, mine's was too. It was, I didn't know. Like, I wanted to make sure everything was perfect. But you know, relationships not gonna be always perfect.
It's true. And so I was like, yeah, be my girlfriend, straight like that. I said, I ain't trying to waste no time. You know, I'm J.O. I don't waste
just
no time.
Just keep music. You want your head knocked off your body.
Chill out. Okay. So, yeah. So, she agreed to being my girlfriend or whatever. So, now she misses Joshua Love. If y'all know what your boy's saying. So, yeah. So, then we went on our first date.
And it was so fun. Y'all, can I tell you, I ain't never been on a date. And it was so fun. I was like,
yeah. What was the name of the place?
Me Pueblos. People from Oso, y'all know.
Pebbles. Me Pebbles. Me Pebbles. It tasted real good.
Me Pablos.
It tasted real good or whatever. It was fire. I had this nice burrito. It was about this big.
And he didn't let me try it.
She had a whole nacho on her plate that she didn't even finish. What did she need my food for?
I was full.
See? She didn't even try my food. She was going to bust open and she kept eating. You need that.
Nah, y'all, let me tell y'all. So we was at me Pueblos, and it was this woman and some kids beside us.
Oh, yeah.
And oh my God, it was so funny. So the little boy was like, "That's her homie." And I said, "Babe, they talking about it." He was like, "Mm-mm, no, they not." I was like, "Yes, they was. Who was they talking about?" Then the little girl was like, "Nah, that's her boyfriend." Then the mom was like, "Y'all, shut up." I was like, and then I turned to her and looked and started laughing. She was like, "I'm sorry. They just be talking." I was like, girl.
She said, "Shut up" loud, too. I mean, she was like, "Shut up. Shut up." I was like, "Dang." I'm like, "You in a public place, ma'am. You don't move like that. Like, what's wrong with you?"
It was funny.
Yeah.
But it was fun.
I had a great time. I
didn't do nothing for my birthday. My birthday was that Wednesday.
I don't know. Yeah, it was Wednesday.
But it was that Wednesday, and all my friends stuff had work.
Yeah.
Stuff to do.
Yeah. It's your tail in the room right now.
But, people couldn't make it to my birthday.
It's fine. It was just a whole bunch of stuff going on. So.
And I was like, well, it could be our first day, babe.
Yeah. So it was. It was our first day. We sat there and literally watched YouTube together.
I watched Dashie.
Yes. She watched it on my phone. And we just sitting there watching that. We got done eating. Sat there. We talked. We was at the restaurant for like, what, two hours? 2.5? Something like that. So, yeah, we had a good time. Then we went back to the house. Her house.
Y'all, when he left, I cried.
She cried.
I was like.
She cried.
Like, my eyes was getting watery when he was like, "I gotta go." I was like.
Yeah, she cried. Then she tried to act like she didn't want to kiss me because her little brother was right there.
He a snitch. All my little siblings are snitch.
See, and I'm like, not and take I didn't care. Look, I didn't care.
He was snatching me up like I'm his child or something. What's wrong with
him? I was like,
he was like, "Babe, you make kids." And I was like, I'm trying to.
Well, she thought I was about to leave her house without me getting a goodbye kiss. What type of stuff she thought this was?
No. I was going to kiss him, but.
She didn't want to do it.
My little brother was right there. And he was going to be like, Mama, I didn't kiss. I didn't have time. So I was trying to avoid him.
But she couldn't.
Give me a kiss. I'm like, get the scrap in here.
But she couldn't. So, I had to handle my business, do what I do. Because they call me J. Point. Okay, I'm done.
J. Point.
Yeah.
Okay, let me tell y'all my side.
Oh, God.
You know, the star got to go last. You know, she always gonna go last. Anyway, so. So, at the time, I was talking to somebody. Well, I wasn't talking. We wasn't talking. I don't know what it was, honestly. But, so, his niece, which is my fake girlfriend.
Stupid stuff, right?
So, it was a video she had posted with him in it. And I was toxic. Mind you, I don't know what me and you had going on. But, you okay?
Yeah, keep going.
I don't know what we had going on. But I had texted her and I was like, "So he really there with the little moon face?" And she was like, "Yeah, he here." And I was like, "Oh, okay. He talked to somebody?" She was like, "No, he don't talk to nobody right now." I'm like, okay. So after that, I had texted him. Now, it took me a while to text him. Cause first, I had to go through his Facebook, see what that was about, because.
See.
If I seen anything, any red flags, he wasn't finna get no texts. Little did he know.
Don't know red flags come with me for your information.
I know that now. Mm. Yeah, you get your beanie snatched off your head real quick. Anywho.
Don't show out for YouTube now.
Anywho. Text him, I was like, "Joshua?" He was like, "What's up?" I was like, "Can we be friends?" Basically, the whole thing he told y'all. But I was getting sad because he wasn't texting me back fast. Like, I've been wanting to get with you and you not texting me back fast.
Oh, snap.
So, I was sad. Then we started talking and stuff. Y'all, it shocks me when this boy told me his age. I'm not going to say his age, but.
Please don't.
I'm not. But when he told me his age, I was like,
yeah, I'm younger than her, by the way. That's all y'all need to know.
Yeah, that was my face when you told me. I was like, I was home thinking he's grown. But I'm not disappointed.
Yeah, as I you like should not be.
I like young people.
That is the story of how we met. So we're going to end this video here. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you share. You want to add anything?
Y'all can add me on Snapchat. @QLightSkin_22.
That's all,
because I don't do that. That Facebook and Instagram stuff.
Okay. Anyways, we hope y'all enjoyed this video. And this is Joshua Lynn signing out. We'll see y'all next video.
Peace.